In soybeans, the oversold condition and a smaller than expected U.S. crop, the soybean market does look vulnerable to an upside correction. But given these supply fundamentals, it appears that the market will need some help from weather in South America to expect more than just a technical bounce. South America weather looks favorable for a good start to the freshly planted crop over at least the next 2 weeks. If we assume beginning stocks for the new crop season near 380 million bushels, not the 340 million by the USDA, and we assume an additional 2 million acres planted due to the sharp increase in fertilizer costs, U.S. soybean ending stocks for the new crop season could come in near 448 million bushels. This would be the highest since the 1920 season. CONAB, the official estimates from Brazil, raised their Brazil soybean production estimate to 142 million tons from 140.7 million previous. That's from 137.3 million this last year. This is well below trade expectations, which were up near 144.1 million and is considered a positive factor, at least short term. Support for January soybeans is at 1208 and a quarter, with 1274 and a quarter as key resistance. Close in resistance is up at 1233 and three quarters. Thank you, Terry Roggensack, coming to you from the CME Group.